Okay. There we go. Let's go. Hurry up. I want to beat this. This is like one chapter, and we've been recording for almost an hour. So no.
If I hack it, try to move it or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much. Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time.
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev trap. If I reverse the polarity on just this car.
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
Yep.
Sometimes you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better.
Hurry up. Know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now.
Can I see the right side of me so I can see who that was?
Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
Aww. That uncharted looking beep. Is that it? Please say that's it. Please. Yes. No. Shut up.
Dang it.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
Perfect. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Love you guys. And if you're new to the channel, I make game videos, Call of Duty mainly, because Black Ops 3 is awesome. PowerTowerG out. Love you guys. Yo, what up, YouTube? PowerTower here, and welcome to my second walkthrough of the Black Ops 3 campaign, New World Mission 2. Let's get right into this. So, in this series, I do not talk when there's cinematics, so I'm gonna shut up now.
Where am I? It's okay. Calm down. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Alright. That's good to know. Obviously, they knew the main character wouldn't have died already. But, you know. Cough, cough, advanced warfare.
Still with us?
No.
Welcome back.
Hi. What the?
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
What a scrub.
December 12th,
sorry about that. Do not message him, because I'm not going to edit this. You're funny. No, I'll mark it out.
Our cargo.
If I remember, obviously. I'm not going to take a note.
At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day.
How does he not know about this?
Revolutionized a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination.
Oh, stop it, bro. Yeah, I'm not gonna edit. Spam him as much as you want.
A terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years.
Aw.
You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with
DNI,
your body,
really,
and the larger world around you.
It's a good name.
We're connected.
Cough, cough, psych.
All of this.
Really?
It's a simulation inside our minds.
Okay.
And you got a long way to go.
Too close. Get out of my face, bro. Okay. I'm tripping out now. I don't know what's happening. Come on, bro. Let's go. Let's get it flown. Let's hurry up. Thank you. Alright. Finally. Took long enough.
RPG! 11:30 a.m. December 11th.
Oh, my God. Another one.
Security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location
another
of the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Hey, bud. Which, nice to meet you, bro.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
You didn't hear shit? If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right. Let's go see if you can do this.
Well, his robots just got shot in the back of the head, so you think I'm afraid of being shot in the back of the head? Doubt my character is. And if he is, then he's a wuss. Man. My teammates in the campaign are worse than my teammates in multiplayer matches.
Flanking right.
I don't have my boost, really.
High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages.
Really, bro? See how badly they suck? You know, it's time to kill that scrub, but you didn't. Really? No one?
Can provide combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield.
So oh.
Like opening your eyes for the first time, right?
All right. Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got 100 says you can do it.
Yeah, I can.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad.
I still don't have my boost. I can wall run, but I don't have my boost. It's like they're stealing all this from Fallout. You see the like XO at the bottom left, the armor. That's so like so Fallout. Oh God! Oh God! Please don't. Crap! I keep forgetting I don't have my XO. I'm dead. I mean, I knew I was gonna die, but I don't know how I died there. Do I completely restart or? Oh, sweet. It's good. It's very good. Scrub. Okay, I'm not gonna die anymore, I promise. Is end caps just deaths? Bruh. Oh my God. Yes, end caps mean deaths. At least I know that, but holy crap. Leave me alone!
Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move.
Last time I just like went past it like it was nothing, so. God bless it. My God. Okay, this is the last time I promise I'm gonna die. In this mission, obviously. Auto aim. Oh man.
Reinforcements at the truck.
Hmm. He's like, oh god! He's like, how am I getting shot at?
Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
You douche nozzle.
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy.
So it's either easy or hard. No mediocre.
Go see what's on the other side of this wall. Let's get moving. Hijack a Talon.
Hello.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open. Yo, you wanna see something cool? Shoot down those bats.
Again. There we go. Okay, let's go. The police coming straight from the underground. This car has only mags. I'm brown.
If you want to get creative, you can use remote attack on those turrets.
Please don't make me have to reheat. Hurry up.
Your cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Gotta heal. Okay, do I have to go completely secret? If so, I have to run out there. Ow, you douche nozzle! Leave me alone, I wanna leave! I wanna leave this area! Gotcha. Gotcha, B. Have fun with that. Let's go. Campaign's pretty fun. Oh god! Oh god! Please! No! Why do you do this, bro? Dude, don't make me. Oh, they did make me, you stupid pricks.
Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
I'm gonna take them out as fast as possible.
Nice going. I'm pretty back on them. Tear them up.
Oh, sorry, Diaz. Really, bro?
Keep an eye on your HUD.
Let's go! Bum ba da ba da ba da bum.
The faction's hideout is just ahead. What's inside?
Yeah, these are the guys that sell us the crypto keys, right? Oh. Throw a flashbang, dang it.
Tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shh. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. Mm. And I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. This shit happens. Doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it.
At
coalescence.
Yep.
He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to buy
crypto keys. Cough.
The botched assault, man. It took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been five. You hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
Woo! Hopefully in IARL, because I don't want to do this anymore. Hurry up! Washbang, please! Dang it!
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before D&I, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciate it. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
Dang it. I don't wanna do this anymore. I want real life. Oh, can't kill civilians, my bad. Yes, they are, you silly goose. Maybe if you gave me a boost.
Our boy's hacking the ZSF talents. What does that tell you?
He's running scared. He's not sitting behind a computer.
Don't take him out, newbie.
He's got a DNI.
We need
too.
Him alive. You're smart one, New Blood. I'll get you that. Son of a bitch is still moving.
Was I killing civilians or what?
Use that billboard scale to
okay.
Train. He's heading into Old Zurich. Move. All right, activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis. You're getting the hang of this, aren't you? Your cyber abilities don't come for free. They take a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Where do I go? Give me a marked location. Then give me a marked location. Stupid. Thank you. Just standing there doing nothing. Stupid. And he just stood there too. Good to know.
Keep going.
Talons don't get taken out that easy. I guess I like it, but you know. I would also hate it being gone that way.
Take them down.
Nope, you can deal with them. I'm gonna take out this scrub.
Don't lose him now, newbie.
Was she shooting at him? We need him alive! Boom. Did I hang him? Okay, good. Never mind.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force.
No. Don't rip out his head. Deep
into the subject's memories and their thoughts, even their subconscious.
Don't you dare tear out his skull.
Learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a butt coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead.
Don't do it.
This is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
Hmm. But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next?
Outcome. Train go boom.
It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to.
Mm-hmm. These glass effects are weird. Okay, stop with this trippiness, dude. I'm going crazy. Oh my god. Okay.
Taking heavy fire. That's a backup.
ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. They're sick. They really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
No, no, screw off, man. I don't know anything yet. No.
When this is over,
don't kill me.
You owe me 100.
Nope.
Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weapon. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon.
Nah. Damage. You're a funny guy. Brute force is the way to go! A BRM without an extended clip. Stupid idea.
Come on, let her rip. The most fun you can have with your pants on, right?
Shut up, dude. Stop being a perv. I expect those pervy jokes when I'm at school, not, dang it, screw you. 6 deaths. Hang, dude. But I am a soldier, so I'm just not a digital soldier or whatever you want to call me. Oh god, stop it. I'm not a black op. Bruh. I already know what they can do. I play multiplayer.
I'm starting to like.
Fucking nanobots. Little bastards are lethal.
Hallelujah. Holy crap! I'm totally screwed if I can't get out of here. Dang, bruh, see? There's no way to get out. Shouldn't have gotten in that position in the first place, though. Rachel? Oh, I got myself in the same position.
Not bad, new blood.
Dang it! 8 deaths. Oh no, this episode is gonna take forever.
That's how you get shit done. Not bad, new blood.
It's not lucky. Doing that's not lucky whatsoever. Oh my god, my teammates suck. Take out those guys. It's not like you have many jobs. Just kill the guys that are easy to kill. I have an LMG. You have a submachine gun, right? Look at me. Yeah, he has a submachine gun. Vesper. I called it. Let's do the CUDA. Thank you very much. Oh my, it better save, dude. Thank you. That was stupid. Not even red. See, it's Call of Duty logic. It's like the red barrels are the only ones that are supposed to explode.
They're using smoke grenades. We'll make a soldier out of you.
How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness. Hostile bots coming through the walls. In normal light, keeping your EV on ain't a smart move.
Wait, where? Oh. Oh.
Not bad, new blood.
Holy crap! That was unfair. You don't like getting flashbang, bud?
Party ain't over yet. Let's move. I got bots moving that rail car. Shred them.
Here they come. That's how you get shit done.
There we go. Woo! I'm gonna die. Screw you. 10 deaths too, really? Oh my god. Okay.
Soldier out of you yet.
Really, bro, just die. Oh crap!
Nice work.
Trying to quick scope me, bruh. Nope. Gotta go get ammo, dude. Is there any ammo back here? Bruh. Okay, I'll just use my pistol. What the heck? I need ammo or I'm gonna die. Can't even get over there, dude. Thank you.
Get your head taking down. The mechanic bay below.
Shh.
No chance at all.
Don't jump scare me, guys.
Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass, but you're not a fool.
That, oh crap. Wrong weapon. Another one of these rooms. Oh! Thanks, mate. Ah, nope. Nope. Bruh. 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 No. Bruh. Okay. This is gonna take forever. Cause I'm gonna have to keep just letting it sit, come back and then keep letting my ability come back. Hide, let it come back. Hide, let it come back. That's what's happening. Whew. Son of a- Ooh, so close.
That's how you get shit done.
Oh my god. Holy crap. In campaign, do they go far out? Yeah, they do. Sweet. Okay, get me ammo though, bro. Go fetch me some ammo, homie.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. All
right, cool. Another achievement. Let's get it flowing. Hurry up. Oh man, I'm so tired. Yeah.
They hacked the security robot.
Yep. I did.
They brought the explosives on board.
Yep, I did. Oh, man. This mission takes forever. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Another mission.
You want to hear something ironic? Reality was the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord.
Oh. Initiative. I don't care.
If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Take down some abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. Watch this. You're getting a little careless with your fire.
Can I please switch weapons? This is gonna be impossible, dude.
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. Watch them. You're getting a little careless with your fire.
Maybe if I could have something else but the freaking KRM. Nope. They just blocked me in. It's not very nice of you. You just sucker punched me. Same thing I did to you, but come on! Let me live. I don't want to use this anymore.
Trust me, they'll consider you as much.
Oh my god, I committed suicide. Why they?
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. If this shit was real, you'd be killing civs left and right. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. That's how you do it.
Really? Screw that. 14 deaths. Oh my god. Let me live! I just wanna live! Come on, bruh. Let me live.
If this shit was real, you'd be killing civs left and right. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on the spot. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. Nice. You're getting the hang of these takedowns.
What just happened? Yeah, thank you. There we go.
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me. I'll consider you as much. Take down as another one. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows.
Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my god, I don't want to keep doing this anymore!
You should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Take down as another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows!
Screw you, bro! Oh my god! Oh, realistic is impossible, dude. Or am I realistic? No, I'm veteran. Never mind. Veteran's hard.
Take down as another one. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows.
Really? No. Go prone, you idiot. Dude, go! Oh my god, I hate this.
Maybe a sim, but check your fire.
No, it's not even let me go prone. Every time I try to drop shot. Nope. I would love to get over there. That was unfair, dude! Oh my god, this is gonna take forever!
All robots should be considered. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows!
Oh my god.
If this shit was real, you'd be...
19 deaths. Oh, 19 deaths. I bet Ali A doesn't do this. Screw you! I threw a flashbang right at your freaking face. You're not flipping out right now? What kind of person are you? Wait, that wasn't a one-shot? But that was... Or it's like a 20 shot, but still. Huh, I'm surprised he didn't kill me one shot.
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me. I'll consider you as much. Take down as another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on the bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the window. That's how you take it down fast. If this shit was real, you'd be killing civs left and right.
Really, bro? You should have one-shot me. That's awesome. Thank God. Where's the other one? How do I get get up there? I don't have a boost. How do I get up there? Weird.
You got hostiles climbing up the side. Use concussive
weapon. Got him. Okay. Sweet. Save. Thank God.
You got hostiles climbing up the side.
I have no. Sorry about that, guys. My sound cut out. Guess we're having some problems outside. Holy crap. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Scary, scary death. Stop that!
Use concussive wave to take out a group of hostiles.
How do I use that? Do I hold triangle or circle?
You got hostiles climbing up the side. Nice.
Really bad. Bleh, bleh, bleh. Oh my god, 23 deaths. Huh? Bruh.
Use concussive wave to take out a group of hostiles.
How do I use that?
Shocking off.
Dude! Even that time I still die.
You got hostiles climbing up the side.
How do you like getting your arms ripped off? So it's just like gravity spikes. What? Stop it. Stay dead. Where do I go? Is it just a glitch or what? Let me in. What the heck, bro?
You gotta watch your step. Get back up and try again.
I had to kill myself because it's glitched out, dude. Okay, guys, what is going on, game? Why are you glitching on me? Is there one I missed? I go back up here. Go back up here and do what? What do I do? Tell me, game, please. Okay, I'm gonna go back this way, I guess. Maybe it is glitched out. Let's go back down here. If it's glitched out, I'm gonna be very peed off. Ow. Ow, my toe. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, it's glitched. I know how to get out of here now. No! God bless it, game. I'm gonna do it again.
The neural network.
Oh my god.
Maybe shield by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up.
Bleh. It's not at all like multiplayer. Got him.
You better pick up the pace.
Gotcha. Headshot. You just get in. What the heck? No. No, 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 no. Dang it. How did he still kill me, dude? Alright, I've died so many times already. And I have to go all the way back. Great. Kinda unfair. Wait, I just went backwards. Dang it.
The neural network prototype is in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CRT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace. You're getting the hang of these.
Fudge, bruh. 27 deaths. Oh my god. You know, if my KD was like that, I'd be happy. But not in campaign.
The neural network prototype is in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace.
Yeah. What shot are you in the face? What the heck? Now I'm gonna go ahead and stay here, wait for my, you know, gravity spikes to build up, you know.